Eugene Levy received his first Emmy Award for acting on Sunday. At the virtual 72nd Annual Emmy Awards, hosted by Jimmy Kimmel, Levy landed the Outstanding Lead Actor in a Comedy Series honor for his work as the hard-working Rose patriarch Johnny Rose on Schitt's Creek. I guess it's kind ironic that the straightest role I've ever played lands me an Emmy for a comedy series, Levy said upon receiving the prize during the virtual ceremony. I guess I have to question what I've been doing for the past 50 years. In Schitt's Creek, Levy stars alongside son Dan Levy, Catherine O'Hara and Annie Murphy as members of the disenfranchised Rose family. During his acceptance speech, Levy thanked the Schitt's Creek team, from the writers and directors behind the show to his friend Catherine O'Hara, who he said, can make anyone she works with look good. The actor also took the time to thank his son Dan Levy, who won the Supporting Actor Prize. Dan took our show that we came up with and brilliantly guided it to this Emmy party tonight, he said. Thank you, son. Levy, who received two Outstanding Writing in a Variety or Music Program Emmys for SCTV Network 90 in 1982 and 1983, bested fellow nominees Anthony Anderson, Don Cheadle, Ted Danson, Ramy Youssef and Michael Douglas. The actor's Sunday night win marked the second acting Emmy for the pop comedy after O'Hara's lead actress win. Schitt's Creek, which concluded its final season in April, is also up for Outstanding Comedy Series and Outstanding Supporting Actress in a Comedy for Murphy. The 72nd Annual Emmy Awards aired Sunday on ABC.